Live at 5.
A new entertainment center for adults and a bigger shopping experience all in one spot. Sounds great. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Byron Morton talks with a developer for the Winrock Town Center who says things are taking off. Take a look.
New Mexico's hottest piece of real estate is coming back to life right before our eyes.
Very exciting time.
We've already seen new restaurants and New Mexico's only IMAX theater open up at the Winrock Town Center. Now, talk of the two Dillard stores consolidating into one huge brand new shopping space.
It's still very preliminary to talk about that proposal, but it's something that we are considering.
It's another part of the Goodman Realty Group's vision to make Winrock Town Center more than a destination, but a start of a new community, too.
Place that's cool, place that's hip, place that we want to be.
And while Darren admits the recession put a hold on things at first, he says they're only looking forward.
Retail, parking deck, two levels of parking underneath the retail.
Darren says there are a lot of ideas being batted around right now, but one thing's for sure is that this is going to be the spot of something big very soon.
Dave & Buster's, that will start construction within the next month or so. That should be open by late fall.
Reporting from Winrock Town Center, Byron Morton, KOAT Action 7 News.
So Dave & Buster's is actually a restaurant, it's a sports bar, and an arcade all under one roof.